Αγαπητοί φίλοι τηλεθεατές, μια ακόμη εκπομπή σήμερα από τον Τίμιο Σταυρό και Αρχάγγελο Μιχαήλ, μια κοινότητα στο δυτικό Λονδίνο, στην καρδιά θα λέγα και του Λονδίνου, με μια ιδιαίτερη συναυλία την οποία θα προλογίσει ο αγαπητός αδελφός και συλλειτουργός, ο πρωτοπρεσβύτερος πατήρ Βασίλης Παπαθανασίου, σε σειρά συναυλιών που έχουν δοθεί όλα αυτά τα χρόνια της δικής παρουσίας εδώ στο ναό. Έχει όμως μια ιδιάζουσα σημασία στη συναυλία, γιατί είναι η προτελευταία. Γιατί είναι Σωστά. η προτελευταία.
Είναι η προτελευταία γιατί σύντομα θα αναχωρήσω για την πατρίδα, για πάντα, και ήθελα να αποχωρήσω αυτό που λένε οι Εγγλέζοι with a bang. Λοιπόν, θα έχουμε σήμερα, η σημερινή συναυλία είναι μια συναυλία πυροτέχνημα. Today's concert is a concert like a firework. Wow. Είναι δύο παιδιά, ο Δημήτρης που παίζει κιθάρα, τον οποίο γνώρισα στη συναυλία που έχουμε κάνει με το έργο του Χατζηδάκη, το Χαμόγελο της Τσοκόντας. Έπαιζε κιθάρα και ο Γιώργος ο Ζαχαρίας μου είπε «Αυτόν να τον προσέχεις, να τον έχεις από κοντά, είναι μεγάλο ταλέντο». Λοιπόν, και τον πήρα από κοντά. Και το ωραίο είναι ότι του έκανα μια ερώτηση. Τι είναι καλύτερο από μια κιθάρα? Και μου λέει «Δύο κιθάρες». Και πέρασε τις εξετάσεις. Ο Τζιανκάρλο Παλένα είναι ένας Ιταλός που παίζει ένα όργανο. I don't know, is bandoneon an Italian instrument or it's Argentinian?
It was born in Germany, actually.
Yes, in Germany, in the beer fest.
Enrich Band. Enrich Band is the inventor.
Yes. So he plays an instrument which became very popular with Astor Piazzolla, the great Argentinian composer. We did a couple of concerts with the quartets. They presented not only Piazzolla, but Ennio Morricone. And today, we decided to take things further. Today's concert is called an eclectic voyage, traveling light with the guitar and the bandoneon. Well, traveling light, εγώ που να θα ταξιδέψω. So, και το πρόγραμμα περιλαμβάνει τη μουσική του Βαγγέλη Παπαθανασίου, του Πατ Μεθένη, ενός μεγάλου σύγχρονου κιθαρίστα, του Άστρο Πιατσόλα και του Ένιο Μορικόνε. Αυτό υπάγεται στη σειρά των νεαρινών συναυλιών που λέγονται Spring at the Cathedral.
Και θα έχουμε και μία τελευταία και σε λίγο.
Η οποία θα είναι, την ονομασία ακόμα δεν την έχω βρει, αλλά θα είναι κάτι σαν, ξέρω εγώ, αποχαιρετώντας τον καθεδρικό ή κάτι τέτοιο.
Θα έχουμε κάπως την ευκαιρία, έτσι, επειδή θα παρουσιάσουμε και αυτό με τη δική σας αγάπη.
Βεβαίως.
Και άδεια.
Βεβαίως.
Έτσι να τα πούμε τότε.
Βεβαίως.
Can we ask the boys, the organists now, to tell us a few things about your participation and what you're going to play or
play.
What
yes.
instrument
you play? So, as Father Vasilios said earlier, we've met a couple of years ago.
Six years ago.
Okay. And I have to say that for me it's, I think, the fourth or fifth time?
Fourth.
Okay, the fourth time. And I'm very grateful to him because every time we experiment. So the concerts that we're making here is an opportunity for us, for young artists, to expand the limits of our instruments and also experiment with new repertoire. Also to play both solo chamber music with different combinations. With Giancarlo, we came, I think, 2 years ago.
2 years ago it was.
2 years ago, yes. We played a program with string quintet.
Yep.
And now we're going to play for the first time a recital half with electric guitar and bandoneon, and the other half with classical guitar and bandoneon.
Yeah. Okay. From my point of view, yeah, it's quite similar, the point of view, but I feel privileged to be here thanks to Father Vasilios. This is my second time here, and it's a really big pleasure to come back in the city where actually we met with Dimitris, because we both studied at the Royal Academy of Music. Yeah, in the program I would like to add only one thing, not mentioned before, that I will play one solo piece, that it's a song actually by Carlos Gardel, which is one of the most famous Argentinian singer, and it's El Dia Que Me Quieras. So it's a very voyage, like Father said, that comprises many, many countries and genres of music. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're ready to travel us in this voyage. And also, I would like to welcome you not only the Cathedral of Holy Cross and St. Michael, but also the Hellenic TV in my program.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Ευχαριστώ, Πατρε Βασίλη. Καλή συνέχεια.
Ευχαριστώ, αδερφέ.
Και στην επόμενη συναυλία, αλλά και σε αυτό που.
Σε ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Που ετοιμάζεται.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Το ταξίδι.
Το ταξίδι, ακριβώς.
Ας απολαύσουμε, αγαπητοί φίλοι τηλεθεατές, το απόψινο κονσέρτο.
So, also from me, good evening, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here. And actually to be back, because a few years ago we had the pleasure with Dimitris to play with a wonderful ensemble, Strings Quintet. For me it's really a privilege to come back, so thank you to Father Vasilius once again to believe in us and gave us this big opportunity once again. And from now we will move our musical program, our musical journey, I would say, to Argentina. I will start with a solo piece written for bandoneon, but it's a transcription because actually it's a song. I would like to tell you a few things about this instrument. The bandoneon, as not the majority people may know, but it was born in Germany. And actually, yes, thank you. Okay, I hope you can hear me better. So this instrument was born in Germany at the end of 19th century. And then discovered the way to Argentina, and from there, let's say that this instrument discovered the dancers of traditional tango. And from that, it discovered a totally new phase. After traditional tango came Astor Piazzolla, who totally gave another phase to this instrument and transformed the genre from traditional tango to nuevo tango. Now I'm going to play a song by Carlos Gardel, who was a famous Argentinian singer, and it's called El Día que me quieras, the day that you will love me. Thank you.
Thank you. So the next piece we are going to play, it's actually a piece, very famous piece by Astor Piazzolla. And Piazzolla wrote this piece when his father died. So it's one of the most famous pieces by Piazzolla because it comprises many, let's say, many styles. From the Tango Nuevo, from the rhythmical part of the Tango Nuevo, to Milonga. When the Milonga is a slow tango, let's say. And Piazzolla was famous actually because he wrote many, many pieces hidden, because everyone knows Piazzolla because of Libertango, Oblivion, but he wrote many pieces for orchestra, solo, chamber music, etc. Adios Nonino. Thanks. Thank you. next two pieces we are going to play are actually from a suite that Astor Piazzolla wrote, homaging his, one of his first teachers, which was Annibal Troilo. Annibal Troilo was a famous bandoneon player before Astor Piazzolla. Actually, they played together in the Orchestra Tipica, which was one of the first ensemble of tango, of traditional tango. This suite is called Suite Troileana, and it comprises four movements, homaging the life of Annibal Troilo. We will play two movements, which are bandoneon and zita. Bandoneon, it's an homage to the instrument that they played, and zita refers to Annibal Troilo's wife. Bandoneon, it's a piece divided into two parts. The initial part is a long cadenza for bandoneon, and then a tango in the really tango nuevo style. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure for us to be here. We would like to say hello with the most famous piece, with an homage.
What? Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay, of course. No. So this last piece, I wouldn't like to tell you the title, you know, because it's easy to recognize. But in the case you will not recognize, it's Libertango, I told you, okay? Thank you so much. And good night.
Because I hope this is not our last meeting and we will meet again some sunny day.
Exactly.
From that old song by Vera Lynn. So we will meet again some sunny day.
Yes.
Hopefully it will not be in London, but somewhere else. Where it's warm and sunny, hopefully, yes. And as I said before, this is the first farewell concert. The second one will take place on the 7th of June, and it will be heavy classical music with Haydn and Felix Mendelssohn Bartholdy. But we will have a trio on the piano, Marios Papadopoulos, the music director of the Oxford Philharmonic Orchestra, with two of the members of that orchestra. So I can assure you it will be another masterpiece in the music at the cathedral. Last but not least, I would like to thank, and I will reveal their names, because it is one of the last moments that we meet here, the brothers Spitalis, John, Marios, and Roger. Who generously made those concerts possible. Possible, yeah? Okay. And not only that, but they offer the reception at the hall. So you're all invited. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. John Mario, thank you very much. Thank you. And of course, he reminds them that they have with them some CDs, and which you are allowed to buy, and and support those poor artists. Okay. So, let's go.
Αγαπητοί φίλοι τηλεθεατές, μόλις ολοκληρώθηκε και το απόψινό προτελευταίο κονσέρτο εδώ στον Καθεδρικό Ναό του Τιμίου Σταυρού και Αρχαγγέλου Μιχαήλ. Ευχαριστούμε θερμά τον ιερατικό προϊστάμενο πατέρα Βασίλειο Παπαθανασίου και τα παιδιά που παίξαν τόσο όμορφα για μας. Κυρίως όμως ευχαριστούμε όλους εσάς, τους αγαπητούς φίλους τηλεθεατές, που κάθε Σάββατο αλλά και κάθε Τρίτη παρακολουθεί τις δικές μου εκπομπές και όλες τις εκπομπές των αγαπητών συναδέλφων που φτάνουν χάρη στην πιο δυνατή και επιμελημένη προσπάθεια του Γιώργου και των συνεργατών του στους δικούς σας δέκτες, στα δικά σας σπίτια. Από μένα, τον πατέρα Σουήφ, καλό σας βράδυ. Ανανεώνω το ραντεβού μας για την ερχόμενη φορά. Καλό σας βράδυ.